March 26th, you already know it's like 3:22 in the afternoon. I just left the doctor's office. Nothing is wrong. It was just one of those little annual checkup physical things. Now I'm headed to get some gas because we don't want to, you know, run out on our way home, and I need to make this higher so this actually looks like, I don't know, a hairstyle. Yeah, so what's on the agenda for today, Eenie? It is Michelle's birthday tomorrow, but she's doing a whole weekend of events. For those of you who don't know who Michelle is, it's one of my best friends. You should know who she is. I think you should know who she is. I don't know. But yeah. So we are, I originally wasn't going to go to Friday's events because I didn't think I was gonna make it. But we will see, because it's actually at her mom's house, which is close to my mom's house, and I'm going to be at my mom's house. So they're doing like a cookout. I might swing by there. And then tonight is one of my boyfriend's friends' birthdays parties, or not really a party, it's like more of a get together, because you know we still in a Panasonic or whatever. That's about it, but I need to use my GPS, so I'm going to hit you guys back up in a minute. Bye y'all. It just took me a freaking hour to get home, and it is like almost 5 o'clock. I got a lot of cleaning up to do, so we'll see if I even make it to the cookout. If not, I just don't make it. Yeah, I'm gonna go inside and drink a lot of water because I'm burning up and I'm sweating clearly, or I'm oily. I need to do a mask. I'm not gonna do a mask. I'm gonna go wash my face and do a mask because she is breaking out and she does not like that.
Let's keep that water 400 degrees Fahrenheit. You ever been inside a federal courtroom? Nigga, you ever went to trial and fought for your life? Being broke did something to my spirit. Ass niggas to blow me. They act like they couldn't hear me. Look at me not trying to turn it.
I was about to say something, but they play Beef It Up. And we're back for day two. So, as you can see from the previous clips, I fell asleep and missed the cookout. I ended up going to my boyfriend's friend's, party. It was cool. And then I went to sleep. Now I'm headed to a day party for one of my best friends, her birthday. And yeah, I'm running late, as you can tell. But yeah, so I will see you guys when I get there, because I'm using my GPS. Bye.
Happy birthday! That is you!
y'all see my edges not done, but it's okay. It's Monday, March 29th. I didn't vlog Sunday, huh?
What happened?
I'm so confused. What happened?
Did I leave that in the Uber?
No. Son, what?
Bro, I just got
that. Where'd you put it?
My logging kit.
Where did you put it?
The last place I had it yesterday, I had it at Deborah's. I'm trying to figure out.
Maybe you left it at Deb's house. Huh? Maybe you left it at her house. Nah. But anyways, you guys, it's Monday, March 29th. I didn't vlog yesterday at all because I didn't do anything yesterday. But I just got my Brazilian wax for the month. And it hurt, per usual. And now I'm at Big Leah's house. I'm gonna finish editing this vlog and take care of some other big girl stuff. Because I'm not gonna get it done at home, so. And then I was coming over here to get waxed anyway because look how actually my lips is. My wax place is right below her apartment complex. So, it only made sense to pay a visit. But yeah. Had to ting.
Wash my hair twice.
Okay, I'll cut that part out. But yo! We're back. We're back. Ann's Beats Mansion. She's sunglasses. We're headed to Glamour's house so we can eat wet, eating food. I finished working. I took care of some
curry
things.
Curry chicken and ting.
And ting.
She made the curry. She made the stewed chicken.
You already
she
know.
Made. What else you want to make? Don't
rice and peas. No rice.
Curry chicken, rice and peas and ting there. She made kalaloo and all kind of thing.
For my American friends. She made chicken with curry, rice and peas. That are actually like kind of beans, but not really. They might be.
And we're going bus.
And it's gonna be great.
Yeah. We're going bus dome.
I'm gonna smash it. I'm translating for my American friends. Look at my edges. I still ain't did my edges, Lord.
Chicken curry.
But yeah. Y'all already know the deal. I still am using my phone, so guess what we about to do? Listen to music. Bye. All right, you guys. The pollen is getting me. You girl itching, but it's all right. It's all right. You girl breaking out. You're hilarious. You got Glamma. Right here. She not paying attention to me. All right, you guys. So we are
here.
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 Here. Here. Oh, I thought you were just saying.
No, I'm trying to not be selfish.
Girl, I don't care. Yeah, so we're at acting class. We got Bit Leah, you feel me?
Hey, hey. It's time for class.
It's time for class. And yeah, I'm not going to tape it because obviously you have to pay for it to be here. But yeah.
You back with us tonight?
You're on my YouTube channel.
All right, there you go.
Hey.
She got her
for a month. All right, y'all. I'm going to check back in with y'all later. You hear me?
Just like scrolling down, I was like, oh shoot. Why did you tell me?
And we're back at it again.
What's up, what they do?
What they do, what they do. And you're in there.
Musty, crusty, how you doing?
No, don't say that. That's not your tagline. Anyways, she's out of my shot.
Guys.
Hi, hi.
I'm Tyler.
Yes, it's
catch
Tyler.
Catch me on TV. I don't know when, but you'll see me.
He gonna be there. Right. You know what we do? Because we speak it into existence, and that's on period. Anyways, we got
period.
What's your name?
That's not her name.
Emma. Boom.
Hello, I'm Louise.
Hi, Louise.
I'm
Jayla. Hey, Jayla. Hey, girl. All right, yeah. And you already know we got Big Leah in the corner. You already, dude, did you just whoa?
You said big. I felt like that was fitting for the wire.
No, not that kind of whoa.
It wasn't a whoa.
You did a TikTok.
It was muscles.
Oh, I thought you was whoa-ing.
No.
I tried to do it, but it just wasn't working, so I'm just going to bootleg it. Enough. So I was just like, that's it. Tastes like not candy.
She's so extra.
I am extra.
She got to do this every single time.
I'm on my friend's vlog, and she on my
vlog.
And I'm on her vlog, being on my vlog.
Hey.
Showing.
Oh, hey, girl. Hey, Amber girl.
Y'all, her vlog.
Maybe not. It's and this one here. Why is your phone on your nose?
It's getting your profile shot.
Must you shoot this out of my jaw?
You have a nice jaw.
Preach.
But we've established that awkward isn't in my vocabulary. Because that's just me.
Did you hear them go silent when you have to say that?
Yeah.
That's how you know the atmosphere response.
Guess what? I don't care. But y'all know this.